focus on the experience, the lasting experience of that participant. Yeah, the person who's coming to see it, what do you want to infuse in them? What do you want to get them to do? It might be, or it might not be. Actually, no. I want to create a shit hot piece of musical theatre. That's what I want to do. Okay. I just, and that's fine. But it might be that in order to communicate, oh, I want to get someone to rediscover their physical potential and end in a way that they never knew what they could do when they started. And I don't know what form it would take, but that's what I want. So just be as short and precise and to the point as possible. That's 30 seconds, I will tell you. And the other person does the same, 30 seconds. And then back to you, you say, and this is what I need to make it.
Okay, okay.
I need a person with coding knowledge. Or I need half an hour on my own and half an hour with someone that knows how to sing. Like, be as precise as you can. And go. And stop where you are. Thank you very much. Outer Circle, what's your project?
Actually, this mission to make
one chance, all right.
All right.
Thank you. And we start the 30 seconds in a circle. What's your idea? It's quite amazing at the moment to be like doing this a few times before. You're doing pretty well using your time. So, but also that other time when this these 12 or 11 people, however many, are going to be in front of you giving these completely different concepts to you. Okay? So we are now in the outer circle. What do you want to make? Go.
So today I want to focus on a certain part of the show that I'm making, and I want to write a kind of an experiment with how our subconscious, or how our train of thought or stream of consciousness is influenced by digital media, or controlled by, or in different ways. So I want to write a little piece that explores that.
Thank you very much. In a circle, what do you need or what do you want?
Is it now? Oh, I need, I want to work with myself and my collaborator, but I'm really open to other people coming to work with us to feed ideas. I want to work with my collaborator because I feel like last week I made the decision to join someone else's project, which was good, but I feel like now I want to jump in and really tackle some sort of idea. I want to work with the idea of like the audience.
Circle. What do you need? What do you want?
In neuroscience that can show me how the brain works and the mechanics of the brain and the different kind of levels of reality that exist in neuroscience. And I need neuroscience and people to challenge me on what I'm doing and to help me excel visually and in the user experience as well.
We want to create a 12-track which is made from the structure of the concept album. So each track is going to be individual standalone tracks, but the overriding concept within it. But when I say track, it isn't just going to be a musical track. So I work with physical movement, sound, text, audience interaction, and
out of circle, what do you want to make?
I'm going to go green because I'm not making anything. So I think that sounds very interesting.
So is the idea that this would be, when you say sort of tracks, concept album, but that it will contain these kind of more live physical components? that
a
bit?
In a circle, what do you need or what do you want?
Don't need anything this afternoon particularly. I'm going to work with Dominique, who I'm here with, who's working with me on the project, and we want to spend the time working through what's happening between us. During the sharing or the performance, I need just all the men to perform or to be with me very briefly while the women ask us some questions. So I just need I need all the audience to be part of it for a short time.
Yeah.
Well, let's start with the outer circle this time for a change. What do you want to make? Go. Outer circle, what do you need, what do you want?
Because I'm going to say that 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 I'm going to